Sir, how to find joy? Let's say we have to do something, we have to find joy in that thing. How to find that joy?
You don't find joy, and joy is not a result of your doing. Two things. One, you don't find joy. Secondly, joy is not a result of any doing. Because all you're doing is reactionary. Doing is a manifestation of your identities. Intelligence is your very nature. You don't have to go and find it. It is there, but covered by layers and layers of conditioning. Freedom is your very nature. You cannot lose it. It is always there, but covered by layers and layers of slavery, bondages. Are you getting it? So there is no question of finding it. If anywhere effort is required in clearing this rubbish that has settled since such a long time. And how do you clear that rubbish? By observing it. You cannot clear something. You cannot get rid of something that you do not understand. You observe the rubbish happening daily in your relationships, in the way you come to your books, in the way you approach studies, career, education, the world, entertainment, everything. The way you come to these things. There you find out the truth of your brain. There you discover the falsenesses. And when you discover these falsenesses, they go away. And what remains is pure joy. You don't have to find it. You don't have to find it. And it's not a doing. It's an observation. For example, right now you are not doing anything. You are just listening. You are just listening. There is no doing involved here. You are just present. And that presence is sufficient. That presence is sufficient. In fact, if you do something, then you cannot be present. Some of us, even at this moment, might be busy doing something. And those who are doing will be surely absent. Are you getting it? Those who are not doing anything, only they can be fully present. So joy is not a doing. Joy is in fact a non-doing. Don't do anything. You are habituated to doing too much. Stop what you are already doing. When you stop that, then you are deeply and completely present. Just present to life. Are you getting it? Look into the truth of all your doings, all your running around, all your hunts and chases. Find out what are they all about. I'm not talking of inactivity. I'm not saying that the joyful person does not do anything. What I'm saying is, well, when he does something, it is a response, not a reaction. In fact, the joyful person has loads and loads of energy. He is unstoppable.